The problems of Dade County in the 70s demand new faces in leadership. One man can make the difference. Ferre for mayor.